the average net worth of a 55 to 64-year-old is $45,447. Right. How did I go from talking about a celebrity having $1 billion of debt and the average American age 55 to 64 only have $45,447 net worth? Let's talk about it.
55 to the age of 64.
Mm-hmm.
55 to the age 64. So we're dealing with senior citizens or adults, people who work a great deal of their life, but their net worth is only $45,000.
Mm-hmm.
Now I can almost assume that a lot of them made about $45,000, at least $45,000 in one calendar year.
And that's what I thought about. First thing that came to mind.
One calendar year. But it is, here it is, they 55 to 64, whatever the, wherever they fall.
Right.
And their net worth is only $45,000. So something wasn't being done right throughout those years. That's what you have to understand. Because they didn't start then, they have to reap, I would say, the benefits, but the bad consequences to not starting then. But not you. You're different. You're going to start ASAP. You're going to start taking action. You're going to continue to take action. If you have already started, you're going to continue being perfect, which is making progress. Progress is perfection. But don't let that be you. Make more. You make a certain amount this year. So say, for instance, you make $50,000, $30,000. When you get to that age, your net worth should be 10 times that. Not just the amount that you made for that calendar year. Something we're not doing right. And, you know, I know my parents are guilty of it as well.
Yeah.
But we have to break that cycle. It starts with you.
It starts with you. All right.